While they make their way down, I'd love to talk about this wonderful choir of 7th and 8th grade students. This is a group of students who, in their middle school, they've taken the elective choice they've had and they've chosen to be in music for a full year. This is a group of students who choose to be here. They want to be here and they work very hard in class to be here. We, as a choir, we just went to Idaho to compete in the Silverwood competition where we won first place in our division as a single A choir. So, for the first time in our school's history, we won what they call the Esprit de Corps Award, and that is an award for the choir with the best attitude and the best approach, the most care for each other and for the art form. So we're really grateful for winning that award as well. And I would be remiss if I didn't mention that we also walked away from that event with a featured and honored soloist from the festival, and that was Chris Morales, who won an award for his solo. One of the things that we've worked on tirelessly this year in this choir is ensemble and being together and what that means, whether it's emotionally being together or in music. We have a nice, fun, exciting program for you here tonight. We're singing a piece in Swahili. I'm gonna read the story for you. It's called Bonse Aba. The translation of this is on the back of your program. You can see it there if you'd like to read. But the composer, or the arranger rather, this is a traditional tune that comes from Zambia, Africa, country in Africa. His name is Victor C. Johnson, and he writes the following. In July of 2009, along with this group of students and teachers from the Fort Worth Academy of Fine Arts, I had the tremendous opportunity to teach a fine arts camp for a group of students from the Tache Home and Balm of Gilead Home in Lusaka, Zambia, in Africa. One of those songs of welcome the students sang to us was Bonse Aba. This is a festive, celebratory song, which loosely translated means all who sing with the Holy Spirit have a right to be called the children of God. It soon became one of our favorite opening songs for the duration of our time in Africa. This arrangement is dedicated to the students and teachers of the Tache Home and Balm of Gilead Home in Lusaka, Zambia, and to the 2009 Team Zambia from Fort Worth Academy of Fine Arts. Our next two songs after this one are going to be Blackbird by the Beatles. There's a theme. Turns out they wrote a lot of great songs in the 60s and 70s. Who'd have thought? And then we're doing a fan favorite, We Will Rock You, with a little flair to it as well. So we're looking forward to it.
Bye.
singing soloist Olivia Roberts.